Thesaurus here. Happy Saturday night. It's all right. How's everyone doing? Devin, how are you? Whatnot? Whatnot's too expensive for me. Yeah, okay. Yeah, my tea bag broke. So there is tea leaves all through my tea. What am I going to do? We might have to drink beer to make up for it. I don't know. I don't know what else. Hold on. We're having a crisis! We're having a crisis! Yuck! Ah, it's like drinking a chia pet. It's a mood. What's going on? We got absolute legends in here. Johnson, he made it to another stream. What is happening? Just let me put pictures up. James is here. James doesn't have ads for a whole month. I'm excited for you. Oh, hey, Joey, what's up? How are you? What's good? What's happening? No ads. That's what's up. That's what's up. I'm happy for you, James. Give me one sec. Let me finish putting up the posts. These tea leaves are going to be an issue. Not enjoying it. Where is my boy tonight? My heart is a gentleman. Maybe he won't find out what I know. You were the last good thing about this heart attack. Back when Fall Boy was good, right? Fall Boy was good, huh? Look at my teeth, friends. It's been a long time coming. It has been. How's Joey? What's up? Are you ever not working, Johnson? Like, what are you doing, buddy? God, that's gross. Did I forget something? Nah, we should be good. If you're not here, you're square. I don't know what to tell you. I have too many RuneScape subscriptions, I'll tell you that much. I thought we were lagging. Okay, so. I don't know what to do about that helmet for my buddy's kid. The back is just a hot mess. Glue didn't fix it. Resin on the inside didn't fix it. So I don't know what to do. Working on a Saturday? Mustang, you are a car guy, I'll give you that. Fox is back, don't forget him, he's Foxy. We will get to your helmet here. I just want to get this starting to clear, which I think we just got to finish the one ear. This one should be okay, we'll do a little touch up on it, and then we got to finish this one. And then I think we're good. I don't know what more we could really do. I'm just worried about that bag. I feel bad. I was trying to have that done, and I don't even have a printer to print it. Maybe when that Geets back's finished, I can reprint it. But doesn't get the front done. TJ, stop. My tea bag broke, so it's just full of tea leaves, and it's disgusting. I hate it. I don't know anything about cars. It's not good tea. It's not good tea. It's probably ultimate teeth. We got some stuff we need a hand putty. Oh, hold on. I gotta make an Amazon purchase. So I need to get rivets. Because three of the helmets I'm working on are clasps. Because you guys are all sickos. It's a foe. Nice! 1/8 rivets. Oh, DJ! Dirty talk. Discord notification not go out? No, it did. Okay. There's nobody here. We are alone now. Barcode. Scan me, daddy. 1/8 by 1/2 inch. 1/4 inch. You need 1/8 by 1/4 inch. I don't need 1,000. One fourth, 7/8. Pop up video. Crab Rangoon. I've never had like real pho, because I live where nothing good happens. 1/8 by 1/4. There we are. 2-day delivery. If I buy two, I get a discount. Oh, keep talking saucy like that. Kind of saucy. 1.2 by. Those look small. I'm sorry, this is so confusing. Why do they get make it so confusing? Like, why are there so many dimensions on these freaking things? Like, just be... just exist. 1/8 by 1/4. Aluminum rivets. 3.2 by 6 mm. This is 3.18. Right, these should be right. It's $6. I'll take a chance. Make a name, break away. Out of window and into. It's got 1/4 inch. Grip range 1 to 0.3 millimeters. Fox, I can't believe you're not going. We will be doing a giveaway for tickets here soon. Not tonight, but I'm working on it. 3/6. Oh my god, why? You got a ticket to ride? Yes, a giveaway. Well, a contest. A contest. Not a giveaway, a contest, sorry. I'm trying to read hieroglyphics here to order these. Not thinking. Contest of champions. These are the right dimensions, but not enough grip length. Grip range. A contest for PMC. What's going on, Mighty? I want to go. Hopefully I'll see you there. Mighty Mi Amor. Por que los dos? You look like thick boys. 1/8 by 1/2. No. 1/8 by 1/2. No. Grip range 1 to 2 mm. 1/4 inch in grip range. Oh my god. It seems so small. I don't even have any here to look anymore. I had a broken one here and I threw it away earlier. Whatever. We'll be fine. I'm gonna order these. If they're wrong, whatever, we'll deal with it. Later. Tuesday? I need them Monday! People just posted pictures of poppers and stuff. Mad lad. All right, bye now. And they're bought. Okay, that's out of the way. I believe it's August 20. Okay, no, August 8th, August 20. It's that week somewhere. Joe, do you know the actual date? I don't know off the top of my head. Actually, need to figure it out because I need a request off work, which I have not yet. There it is, 23rd. I knew it was the 20th. I knew it was the 20th. Okay, let's stop procrastinating. Let's get this beauty, the stunning bell, the bell of the ball, finished. Let's get these touch-ups on this ear, and we'll touch up this ear. We'll do it once over, and we'll get this cleared tonight, and we'll finish it tomorrow. That's gonna be one less thing off my plate. We'll take a look at Toko Electrical's helmet. I might be able to clear that tonight, I think, too. I gotta find the lenses. But we'll wet sand those lenses. Human Blade, what's up? Full Decker Ranger group, really? You doing the obscure Decker Rangers? Is there gonna be a deck of daddy there? My wife's coming with me, so I don't know if that's a good idea. Let's see here. Let's touch up a little bit here. Etsy, what's going on? Good evening. I see we're getting summer movie announcements tonight. For Boom Boonger and I imagine Gotchard, which I guess people still care about. We will make Legend soon. And by soon, I mean whenever there's a model. And we get through a new decade, which Nikolai's working on a model I need to get off of. Oh, Fox, I will message, nice! Sounds like you got good taste. I've been wanting to make Swan's helmet. I just haven't had a reason to. Actually, well, I'm hoping we'll get a helmet refresh. Everyone on the Patreon picks Decoranger next or something. So I'd love to do break and... I don't have a lot of desire to do bright, but if people want to see it, I guess we could. I'm convinced that helmet is actually a foam helmet. It's got like a weird big seam in the back and everything, so that's why I kind of don't care. Oh yeah? I swear she was somewhere that I was at, right? No, she wasn't at Ranger Station. Sorry, this thing's real weird angles to get in here. I can remember I had this thing on here, man. Break it off. All right. That's pretty cool. I never thought about getting a morpher sign. That's actually, I kind of like that. I don't care about actors or signatures like a super lot, as we all know, but I wouldn't mind getting a morpher. It'd be cool to get Gokai Red and Pink to sign my memorial morpher. Los, what's up? I need to get that new Dectaranger. Didn't they just do a memorial one? Is that out yet? I swear I saw someone on Twitter with it. Los, thank you. Yes, if you go to PMC, you can get helmets signed. There was a lot of confusion about that. My understanding, when they did Toko Spirits in the Philippines or something, they weren't allowed to get helmets signed. That's where all the confusion came from. At least that's what I've been told. I'll let Quentin know, because he wants to change Pegasus. He's a man of class. Yeah, it's going to be pretty cool. Absolutely. Gokai Pink kind of certainly helped seal the deal for me, because I feel like she never comes around. She's retired, isn't she? What's going on, Logan? I don't know for sure. It had something to do with Nimoy. I don't know. It was a thing. It was a whole thing. You'll have to look into it. I don't really know. I'm just going off information I was told. That's all I know. And we just needed to make it clear, but we got from the horse's mouth. Thanks, bro. We're almost done with this. We're gonna get this cleared tonight. Man, those tea leaves really just like ruined me. Not feeling it. I mean, technically. Did you get that old bucket of yours there measured yet, Joey? Oh, we gotta spot place some stuff too. Let me get that boon orange finish for somebody. No rush. Just that's what I need. That you were the other one that needed to go on the list. That's what it was this morning, everybody. I couldn't remember. McFly! You're back home already? That's quick. I will help you. Logan, it's not very hard. You got it. Two Ranger fans. Were they Ranger fans, or they actually know who Die Ranger was? Okay, well, I shouldn't use that marker because it got ugly. What happened? Oh, my word. It's not going well. It looked great, though. Awesome cosplay. Glad I could help with it. How's everyone doing tonight? What are you planning on streaming, Logan? Wait, they knew me? Oh yeah, that jag off! Sorry, I didn't mean to sound like Vince McMahon. You explain to him that was an old helmet. I'm not liking this. It's getting chunky! Oh my god, whatever. Alright, we'll let that dry. Yeah? What cosplay was it? On that, Logan. That sounds awesome. When we have a budget, what'd you buy? I just find it wild someone knows me. People shouldn't know me, okay? I'm just a loser. Pennsylvania. Jay, what's up? How are you? That actually sounds pretty cool, Logan. I'm in. What's going on outside? Like, seriously, people, get a life. right. I'll be a lot happier once we get this finished getting aligned. Which we're almost done. I'm just gonna call it. We'll do a once over look real quick when we go to touch up the silver here. And whatever's not done is just not getting done. It's for me, it's fine. But we will touch the silver up here once it's okay. It's not the best, friends. It's not the best, but all right, those will be here. I like that, Logan. Little yin and yang. I got my tea bag broke, and it there's just tea leaves all through this, and it's like it's getting chunky. Colonel Sanders 11 secret spices and blends in there. Yeah, there's a lot to it. There's a lot. It doesn't show up too well on the camera, but yeah, it's there. I promise. Only place we lost was up here behind here. I lost these lines. I think they're just straight, honestly. I think it's like a grid pattern, like the back of this. But again, this is for me. It's okay. Plus, no one will ever look there. So, okay, we'll let that silver dry, and then we'll get this clear once we do a once over on her. Let me get a drink because I got to get these tea leaves out of my mouth. What are we gonna do? I never hit live on the TikTok stream. Oof! Oof! We will wet sand here soon, I promise. Crosses lenses. Again, this isn't clear, but I think it's gonna be okay. I'm slowly working on getting those. I think it should be okay. Los, I think you left her. Oh, he's not even here. Huh? Here's your. I didn't put it all together because I'll never get it back apart, but. Boom, boom, change. I'll try saying it tomorrow. Again, I think we're going to clear this. I still need to print the top model. I don't know why I didn't. I meant to do it this week, but this week got away from me. Everyone being sick. I think we're going to clear this. I'm going to find the eyes. I'm going to just do them separate. We'll glue them in later. I thought I had them here, didn't I? Are these the good ones? Didn't even do it. That's what I'm all about. Make your own stuff. I'll help you. So I think I did print slightly bigger ones, but I think we're going to roll with these ones so we have a vision gap so we can actually see out of this. Yellow sundown, red to fire. All right, so we'll wet sand these. We'll start getting this cleared. And we'll see what we're into. When Lowe's pops back in, someone remind me to show him that. Morpher, he's been asking me. He's saying, yeah. Don't forget. There you go. I mean, as long as you get something that's at least like 300 by 300 on the bed, you can print most helmets unless you got a big head. If you got a big head, you're going to need bigger, but... I was trying to learn the Tokuser opening on guitar today, because I promised you that video like forever ago on the Patreon. So. How did this work? I don't know why this camera never like works. Alright, well, sorry, I was trying to turn on the corner camera, but it's not gonna work. Indeed, Jay. Yeah, did you? I'll have to check it out. Can't fully fit. Lightning helmets are a little small. And they're weird. They don't have a chin, so you might have a big head. You know, if you already have a helmet, you can measure it and go off that as a base. I didn't have any, like, the lead yet. It's in C, if that helps you. I need to do a tab. So I need to use, like, some stupid, like, weird Cordify thing to get levels. Yeah, it's okay. I'm not like super happy with it, honestly, but I don't know. If they don't like it, I'll make them another one. Still gonna do the top knot. We're gonna get it cleared. Maybe make it feel better about it. Doesn't help that this was. I had to get someone to fix up the pop mold they have. Make for printing. If this doesn't work, I'd tell them I'll just pay and get it modeled so it's actually usable. Alright. It's
know, everything was bad. Alexa, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
Oh. Willie scammed you. He's not going to finish it. I'm going to be honest with you. What'd you order off him? James and Willie are absolute garbage human beings. 100%. I don't care. They are horrible. I'm sorry that happened to you. That happens. Someone else hit me up for a Go Ranger Red helmet. It's like the green and gold, the gold. I assume they took your money and never seen it. Yeah, Willie and James are trash. I don't talk ill on people here, but they're garbage. Don't ever go to them. 100%. What were we doing? We'll do some hand putty, I think. We'll do some hand putty, then we'll wet sand. I'm going to do some putty-putty. I think that's the play. I don't know. I feel real, like, stressed today or something. I don't know. The back of that is me super bummed. I didn't realize it'd be so noticeable. Yeah, so they're absolute trash. If you ever are interested in getting those helmets, a Psychic Green and Zeo Gold, come to me. I'll give you $50 off just to hopefully make up for them being trash human beings. I know it's not a lot, but it's the least I can do to help absolute terrible thing. Like, they're just so. I'm pretty sure he took everyone's money and took his kids to Disneyland, so. I did hate making that Psychic Green, but. Get this stuff hand putty and then we will wet sand some stuff. So what they would do, well, what James would do would take, he'd get either Willie or like my other friend Rob, I don't need to bring him in this, but he would commission people to do full helmets. He'd have them pay like Willie or Rob, and then he would never send the kit to them to finish. And Willie's a whole other thing. And he'd wait and wait and wait, and then it got too long where you couldn't dispute it. And then if someone did dispute it, it would take it off of Rob or Willie and not James. So, what the hell is his thing called? Henshin Cosplay. Don't ever go to them. Absolute trash. I will send you to at least three different people if you don't want to come to me, which is fair. You don't have to. I just like making helmets. It's not... But... if you have any questions about a maker, just ask me. I've talked to most of them, or I know of them. But, yeah, Willie and Henshin Cosplay, trash. Willie literally just took all that money and ran. He's never fulfilling helmets, ever. And the ones he did were just terrible looking anyway, so whatever. He did a dye jack and, like, it was for somebody, and, like, the blue, like, in the visor area was, like, just, like, bleeding all over, and he, like, cleared it. Like, it was...
That's actually, it's not bad. But yeah.
Yeah, Matt's got a lot on his plate. I don't. I mean, I've talked to Matt. I don't really know what his holds up and everything are, but... I won't say anything bad about Matt, because I don't really know. I have seen some stuff that makes me curious about some things, but... it doesn't really affect me, so... This is a new Frontier helmet. This is the fucking Bronco. Should have told him I was working on this. Yeah, he's a little expensive, but there's so much with all that. Like it's just so. No. not Rider Boy, Rider Kick, Rider. His name. Oh my God, that was funny. Still trying to finish some orders that I did for free for people that got screwed by him. Fresh out. Let's go, Aaron. I think my sanding's been like lackluster or something. Something weird's going on. I don't know. Just overthinking everything. Listen, anyone can make helmets. I promise you that. I don't think anyone should sell helmets. But anyone can make a helmet. Need more vitamins? What does that mean?
Take your vitamins and say prayers. A little Hulkamania.
Hulk Hogan's trash. I did. Oh, wow. Let's go, Avon. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, you're starting now.
Our new tip goal, thanks to McFly and Logan this morning, is for Operation Zenith Navy Ranger, the leader. That is a fan series team, but it's really cool. I've been working on Crimson. By working, I mean I need to get the supports off after like a year, but you know, whatever. Don't judge me. But that was Logan's choice, so... As always, we'll give it to the end of the month. Second in command. What? Who's first? Crimson. All out. Sean, how are you doing? What's going on? How's your mama's house? Your mama. Your mama. Crimson's last. Must be a nice guy. Bad joke, leave me alone. Leave me alone. How's your day going, Sean? Alright, this should be good for the front. Not as bad as I thought. Sorry, we got the setting sun to our back. Put another coat on that helmet. Haircuts for squares. Attention. Why are you having an allergy attack? You alright? My man, take a good tall boy some Benadryl. I'll get you through anything. I feel that. My daughter's not taking naps anymore. But my son still is. So it's more so a struggle of trying to get her to not, like, yell, since we don't have a room for him yet to be by himself. I mean, I get it. My friend, she used to take Benadryl to fall asleep. She worked night shift all the time. She stopped taking it because all the dementia studies. So, well, it's probably a good idea. What? I mean, that'll change a person. I chipped my tooth again. I feel like I'm just a loser. I finally got some dental insurance, so maybe I can at least go to the dentist. America's great. We run on Dunkin', though. So, I mean, that's cool. Are you ready? My lord! Okay, we're fine. Dropped it. Where are you? Yeah, see, it's important. So I've had these glasses for like 9 years, and I finally got eye insurance, and I went, got my eyes checked, and then like, they didn't give me my pupillary distance, and I didn't want any of the glasses there, and then they wouldn't give it to me. After the fact, my wife, like, called them, and that was, like, 2 years ago, almost. And I still made me too anxious to, like, call them again, so. Doesn't that feel weird? Hey, Ron. All right, hold on. Stick needs to be quick.
10-minute timer. Restarting now.
Okay.
I mean, that makes sense. It's fair. I never...
Can't wait to make our dental metal hero.
Seabrooks, 14 years old or something. Two weeks of pain. Why? What's happening? Thanks for everyone hanging out though. Popping off today. Alright. This is Tokyo A Bronze. I think we can hand putty it. Still gonna print the antennas and stuff, but we'll get there. Do for 2 weeks, they're fine. I respect that. I like a man with a plan. Castle Point? What's a Castle Point? Do you need me to talk to this, Trevor? Yo, Trev, man, what's up? And he'll probably never talk to you again, so. Ah, okay. I can send you some of your kits to work on. Send you Agito. Still waiting on the model from 3DC for the lenses, but. Me certainly had like a glow up. Like it used to be just like a little tiny regional con, and it's grown a good bit actually. I keep thinking about setting up there, but like I don't know. All right, so send both of them. Gotcha. I'll get them out in the mail this week for you. Right, I think that's okay for the bulk of it. Oh, that's not bad at all. That's a steal. Like when I started going to Steel City Con, that's how much it was. But now it's like $50 for a day. And they haven't changed the venue, so if it gets like super crowded on a Saturday, they won't let people in because the fire marshal won't let them. So like in the summer, you go like stand outside and like bake until like people leave. Like I don't even know how they enforce that. Like, I don't know, it's weird. Absolutely stupid. I mean, reasonable. You don't want too many people in a building, but like if you're that big, you should move. Yeah, but what do I know? If I could just set up one day, that'd be cool. You know, like, I don't know. Get an artist table, because I'm not going to sell anything. But, like, I don't know. I don't know. I truly don't. I think the only reason, like, I'm down with PMC is because... That's a plus. 4 hours is too far. But I think just because my wife's going to be there... Logan talked me into it, split the table. This just had a single coat of putty on, just the stuff so deep on the side here, we gotta fix it. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
You gotta get thick. You don't wanna get too thick, because it'll crack. But, you know, just right. Let's put the final coat on this. We'll do a once over on Blue B. Start clearing that. I have two more things I want to hand putty, and then we'll start wet staining. Get you cleared. Get you out of here. Out of my life. Oh, my knee. Right, I just want to touch up the silver a little bit, and then we'll give it a quick peek. Sounds amazing. I'm hungry. I've been hungry all day. I had cereal because I got lazy. Well, my daughter talked me into cereal this morning. That's just a poor decision. And cereal never fills me up, but I know. I was talking about making curry and everything, and my wife's been eating s'more cereal. It's okay, like, so I'm not like a big like sweet guy. Like, I don't know, I'd rather like bland cereal. New webcam. Oh, what you doing, daddy? Well, I'm not super happy with that, but... this marker sucks. I need to get a new one. I think I screwed it up. Yeah? Where'd you get them? My God, Stick, get your life together, you uneducated swine. I need markers that work! Hate my life. Oh, I shouldn't touch things. All right. Friends, family, countrymen. I think we're calling it. Deserves that money. Sorry, I had a moment. Namek arc? That's fair. I mean, my favorite Vegeta is Majin Vegeta. Though my favorite, like, villain and probably fight is the Kid Buu fight at the end. Alright, Kings, we're going for it. Let's get this bad boy cleared. I'm waiting on 3DC to get me a new gem model for the side of yellow. So I'm going to be honest with you, your helmet's on a little bit of a standstill. I'll try putting them in like three different orientations. I could probably make what I have work, but I don't know if it's going to work. How are you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to just dump bad news. Not bad news, just update on you. He's usually pretty good about getting me what I need. What I need. Okay. David Busters! Oh my God. Last time I was at David Busters, I got kicked out. So it's been a little bit. Got kicked out, went to a piano bar. It was fun. Wasn't my fault, though. Okay? Let me preface that. It wasn't my fault. Preface. Alright, let me start getting this clear. Get the hand plate on that last couple things here. Sanding's been lackluster.
This was a good time.
Our Dave Mustard's are really far, though. Hey, that sounds awesome. You have a great weekend, too. And again, if you ever need a helmet, you let me know. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer. You're starting now.
I watch it sometimes with my daughter. She makes me like read all the subtitles to her. It gets exhausting after a while. Like, not her fault. She can't read, but it's like... She tells me she can't read. One time before that, before we got kicked out, like another time we went to Dave and Buster's, like we waited like an hour and a half for our food. And like we told the manager and she's like, well, you know, the waitress went home sick. I'm like, okay, but like, I mean, I think she was just high as a kite, to be honest with you, which is fine, but like, don't. Be working high as a kite, like if that's what you're gonna do, do it. But it's too much putty. I won't make it work. I don't know, like it was so weird. Like the manager like tried to like make it seem like it was our fault, like. How is it? Diner? Like, I don't know. Like, when I worked as a cook, I knew people that you know, got high like right before they got on the clock, which is fine, whatever. But they were never like an issue. Like horse tranquilizers or something. What are they? Want to be Keith Moon or something? Tommy Lee. All right. going on, Red? How's Dave and Buster's? What are you doing? Did you eat there? That's where I had my first bachelor party. Actually. Too. That happens. I'm gonna be super mad later. My wife's favorite arcade game is the Jurassic Park one. You can find places that has like the old ones, they're much better than like the new one. The new one's just like coin grab, which I get. That's annoying. I'll be mad about that later, don't you worry. Did I not bring the other one over? Hold on. Alright, last one we're gonna hand putty. I did bring it over. So anyone do anything fun tonight? It is Saturday, you know? People do fun things on Saturdays, apparently. I'd go for a bar trip. I haven't been to the bar in a while. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
All right, let me put another coat on Blue Beetle.
Blue Beetle? Deep blue? Whatever.
Oh yeah? What you gotta do to do that? It's disappointing. July 2024, I better drink this. Yeah, you Mustang going. Back when Jonathan's new car. Crunches and squats. Boy, Twisted Tea is weird. Alright. Let me just do the back of this, then we'll wet sand. Hopefully Ghost and, well, we're going to do Fox's helmet first. And Ghost, because I promised Fox would get paint on it. Let's go. Johnson's gonna be riding around in style. Beating ladies off. Kings, that should be good. they have build ones and stuff? I've only ever seen, like, the original one, like, OG Rider. Ah, that's what's up. You're more important, James. We need the camera, I just realized. To do either of these, because I didn't record me sanding the other ghost. We can wet sand that Cosmic Fury red. How'd you do that?
Time to get in the bucket.
Also, there's a couple spots I think need re-wet sanded. We're gonna do that. $50, that's not bad. Actually kind of interested in getting one. I need a reason to like live, I mean work out, so maybe that's it. Maybe that's the one. Right. Sorry. Stick's trying to find motivation, such a... Alexa, how long is left on my timer?
You have 2 minutes and 30 seconds left on your 10-minute timer.
Let's take a second here, because I don't feel like getting new gloves. We'll get this wet sanded ghost, foxes, see where we're at. I did, like, half sand the back of foxes. Other. Oh, it's over here. Alright, don't worry. Don't worry about me, friends. Stick hasn't lost his mind completely yet. Wet sand is kind of like the main of my existence anymore. It's kind of what holds everything up. Let's go. Obviously, Stick can't dance if you can't tell. Can you use the cards on the Digimon one? That's her right there. That's yours. It's yours, McFly. Mine's printing. Yeah, me too. I've no idea how it fits. Did wet sand this already, but like there's a couple spots that need. Like right here definitely does. So this should be super quick. It's not a best for the job, like an inner, like, hinge. Not a hinge, but you know. Alexa, stop timer. A couple of treble areas here. Here's a Amazon Alpha. Already, but this is the OG.
Baby.
The real talk. Looking at reference for this thing. Amazon's. Probably like the coolest looking rider that's ever existed. Maybe not as cool as Stronger, but it's up there. This is like some sort of unhinged human's idea, and it's amazing. Again, these didn't print super well, but. If you learned anything from McFly, he's a human being of great intellectual taste. He just doesn't go by a cool factor. The man goes by a certain honor code of just, you know, delicious ideas. So he gets my respect for that. Alright, I think that's good. I'm gonna let this dry. We'll get some black on it. That was anticlimactic. Leave me alone! My wife in here? Wife, are you in here?
Alright. Sand these real quick. These are visor bucks.
This one split, but I think it's gonna be okay. We're just worried about the top. that move? What happened? Top shelf. He's a bougie boy, what can I say? Oh, 3D CD sets look sexy. He's a Grey Goose kind of boy, you know? Oh, Vlad. Never had Grey Goose. I'm sure it tastes just as bad as any vodka. Absolutely, he killed it. He killed it. I need him to get his Dora Goku out in public, but... McFly hates me, like deep down inside. The dude just loathes me. I'm gonna prime this filler prime on it. Hopefully it doesn't need too much more work. Cause these light speed yellows are almost ready to go. Need to put clasps on them a little bit. Yeah, these weren't even primed or anything. It's just kind of preliminary. I guess that's coming off. She's cheating down. And if you're hanging out, make sure you pop in the Discord. Lots of fun people in there. Join the Patreon $1 tier. We're currently voting on the next community build helmet, community build 23. Deciding if it's going to be an Ultraman, Metal Hero, Kamen Rider, or Sentai based. And then we'll go from there. Sean suggested a planet theme, which is pretty cool. I'm pretty in on that, but. You know, we'll vote. It's a democracy. I'm just the one that gets your will done, okay? I'm just out here doing work for you, so. Thank you.
box ready. Maybe we can vacuum for some stuff tomorrow.
3C did send me
Agato's eyes. So maybe we can get them printed. They won't be done for tomorrow, but.
Might be like a during the week thing. That was a tit on it though, I need to get rid of. Is there Ultraman in blue? What do you mean? Like all blue? You off work, Johnson? I don't think there's like an all blue Ultraman. I've been wrong before. I gotta pee again. All right, I'll be right back.
And we're gonna wet sand Red Fox's
super mode helmet.
Please. Bear with me, give me a second.
Sorry, what's up? Double, how are you? What's double? Almost ended up not working. Helmet's still silver, but suit is blue. Is there an Ultraman like that? I did not. McFly, do you know? You're the Ultraman expert in here right now. Working during the day. Patrick's here. Party started. Pop them tops. Let's go. What are you cooking, McFly? I'm hungry. He said normal Ultraman helmet, blue suit. Cheesesteak, sleeping. I get that double. You're fine, man. Just missed you, that's all, my friend. Just missed you, that's all. Okay. Cosmos. Bye-bye. I I love that. 30,000 messages and a 9% phone. I guess I'll plug my phone in. Ultraman Cosmos. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. This one, James? I'm sure didn't get any embarrassing text messages. I want to know more. I don't know. Something about Ark, like, awakened something in me. Like, I wanted two more Ultramans. Ark's printing. Hopefully. Hard knock on wood for the third time. His horn failed again. But I think we can fix it. Thanks, Bigfly. Appreciate you. But I kind of want to do more. No one knows what Rojo and Aqua are. For Ultraman, let's do the main ones first, okay? I'm not a contrarian. What does that mean? Those are bad. Okay.
Let's do something. Panoramic, all manageable, pick and choose, sit and lose, or you get the cruise.
Clint Eastwood might be like one of the best songs ever made, right?
Finally, someone let me out of the
cage. No time for me means nothing because I'm not my age. I tried to get R&B. So,
now you shouldn't be scared. Good repairs and the thunder and snare is tangible. Bet you didn't think so. I could mention to you, panoramic view, look up like all manageable. Jesus, you're a different crew.
How's Patrick doing tonight? What's up, Patrick? What are you doing, man? I think the whole Twitter discourse for Ultraman is what put me on Ultraman. Man, I feel bad. Like, I was getting ready to come out and stream, and like, it's 4:00, and I did nothing all day. Like, nothing. I guess I washed dishes, did the laundry, fed the kids, showered, worked in the morning. But still, I don't get anything that mattered, you know? I mean, kids eating matters, but, like, you know what I mean? Like, nothing worth putting in the old diary.
How's your dad doing, Patrick? I think you popped out this morning before I had a chance to ask you. How's that? Oh, that sucks, Patrick. I'm sure it'll be alright. This stuff takes time. No one talks about Yu Yu Hakusho after the Dark Tournament, right? Like, Devil Yusuke arc isn't good. Yeah. There's like a weird, like, I assume, like, spot putty or something. Like, not, like, stand, but, like, dirty spot on my laptop screen. It looks like every time someone talks, just put an emoji up there. I don't know what the emoji is, so I'm confused. Separate anime by seasons? But that's just me. I'm not a weeb anymore. Did I Naruto run in high school? Maybe. Los is back. Finally, Los. Here, look. It can go more flush. I just didn't pound it because I want to sand it before I put it all together. I think it is it too big? I can't tell. She's thick though. I could seriously harm someone with this. That's with the. I'll try to sand it tomorrow. Yeah, I think it fits. I think maybe the only issue is like my printer, like it's slightly warped, like a tiny bit, just like a tiny bit. I just sand it. I can probably get it like flush, but I won't be able to get it apart, so. Yeah? I haven't watched a new episode, so. Boom, boom, change. Oh! Oh, my God, that hurt. All right, well, we'll roll with that then. I'm going to sand it tomorrow. I'm going to try to sand it tomorrow. A sword? I still can't believe those Naruto cosplayers knew me. Like, that seems wild. Can you just try to make me feel better about my life? Let's go, Luz. Oh yeah, Green Ranger. Tommy for life. My wife is in here, so I can bully her and order this food. Nah, fam, I paid last night. Okay, I paid. $78 doll hairs at the Applebee's. You know what? I got out of work early yesterday, and me and her came out here, she rode her bike around, I wet sanded, and we listened to the new Taylor Swift album for like 2 hours, and she wanted to go to Applebee's for a quesadilla. I can't tell her no.
not off the top of my head, Lowe's, but...
What are you saying? What's that word, torturing? Torturing.
She wouldn't listen to it.
We've been getting excited all week.
All right. That should be it for the 320 for the front. I did like half the back, but 320. As far as I got today.
We're gonna make this spiffy.
We're gonna make this spiffy font. Dude deserves it.
What's up, Azzy? Not too much.
Run out of beer, so all we're drinking is terrible twisted teas. Make me regret every decision I made in my life.
Well, it doesn't work unless we do it in real camera.
We probably have to use the actual.
No? No? It's not gonna work? Alright, whatever, we tried. Soon. Soon, those for sure. For real though. Maybe minus the boots. I don't know what to do about the boots. I could ask who made my soup. They want $100 for just the boots. It's outrageous.
Again, make sure you join the Patreon. $1 tier. $1! And you get exclusive videos. You can help vote on the next community build helmet we're doing. We're currently voting on if it's going to be Ultraman, Kamen Rider, or Super Sentai. So check that out. I know it's not too bad. Massive cloud feet! Sir! I don't think it's too bad. I don't know. I just feel like Uncle Hulk will have one in a little bit. Maybe I'll just do it. Maybe you're right. Maybe I'll just do it. All right. Well,
Okay, I wear 9.5, sometimes 10. Okay, I don't have big feet. I got too big feet to buy nice women's shoes, but I got small men feet, okay? Shoe size? Is that what we're talking about? Yo, Zoolander's amazing. I don't understand. It's so slept on. Zoolander is probably like one of my next cosplays, honestly. If I could find some way to get suits and stuff, I mean, that's fair. If I could find some way to get suits and stuff to PMC, I'd probably do Zoolander. Looks tiny on the screen. It's not that small, I promise. Like, everyone's like, oh, the Zords are cubes. They're lame. You know what? They're awesome. There she is. Yeah, what's Miss Swan? Use your magic on my wife. Sounds weird. Never mind. Never mind. No, not yet, Azzy. I didn't start the video for yours this morning. Came out and had a super mess with the one printer. And I was trying to get something sanded. The new one. But we spot putty tomorrow, I promise. The original one or the... Not yet, Azzy, I promise. I'm gonna start that tomorrow. I'm gonna start that, Trigger, and there's something else. Probably Amazon, I'll use McFly's. Second one. It's not bad. I'm really excited about the design. People are confused why it starts blue and ends up orange. I finally ran out of that blue filament that wasn't printing on any other printer. How about my any cubic? We need to cut this visor out, and I don't know if it's like the nicest. Wife, are you still in here? Are you still in here? My wife, mi amor. I promise, Azzy, I will start working on it. I know I complain a lot, but I am just one person. I just try to get it all done. That's a struggle anymore. Back like half sanded already. By half, I mean probably not at all, but just so everyone knows, we've got Amazon printing over there. The back to Geets Mark 9, Ultraman Arc, and Kamen Rider Vice. Right? Get this going. Hopefully get this ghost knocked out. Ghost doesn't take too long. So, Fox wants interclass for this, since he's going to be using this in shooting. So, we have to figure that out. He did mention Nikolai. I thought of something. I might message him when I get a chance here. What the hell was that? Also, I got Desert Fair's new Gokaiser files, which amazing, honestly. Universal backs, universal visor box, some wild like mounting frames for the visors. It's actually kind of like, as he puts it, over-engineered, but it seems fantastic. So I'm gonna print myself a new red since I sold mine to Kelvin. I know we didn't vote for them on Helmet Refresh, but I like to get them finished. But I need to sit down and figure out what helmets we don't have. Which ones we, what teams we don't have finished. Because at this point, we're super close to having every team. So why not just make that happen, you know? So I have 3DC's file for the Whale Changer. I printed it. I printed it twice. And it doesn't, oh my god, it's so loud. It doesn't like work. Yeah, what are you doing? Knoger? Go Ranger? Magi Ranger? What's Miss Hungry for? That's it with a cape, right? You could do Zenkaiser, I guess. Black, red, or base. Why isn't Trevor in here? Get him in here. How do you guys feel about going to the keg? Well, he fights. So, I need to hear Trevor's opinion on Sentai with capes. Banless helmet? That character's not banned. I've done more than I wanted to, but if you want one. McFly gets that special celebrity treatment. Superstar treatment. I mean, are there any other than Jet Jaguar? That's just because I know him. Yeah, maybe Jim Kelly. Tetsu. And Calvin. Calvin's in a class of their own. Oh, okay. Got you. Oh, wow, what's his face? Oh man, that individual, I don't know what gender they are, if any, who does all the female cosplays. They have a Lupin Yellow. Their name's escaping. I can't wait to meet Trevor, though. Oh, God. Hands are too wet to text. That's why her Twitch isn't working. Yeah, we can do wizard. Get Trevor in here. I'll talk to the wizard. You want to do a wizard? What's wizard secondary? Does wizard have secondary? I'll make you guys a deal on 2 helmets. Oh, what about that mage one that Nikolai did? Is that secondary? I know nothing about Rider Wizard. You just have to do different forms, huh? Oh, Beast, yeah. Is Mage the white one? The one that Nikolai did? Yeah, Beast is right. That's what the Legend Armor is, right? He did the white one, I think. A magic green? Two magic green. Honestly, I'd rather do magic yellow, but you can do green if that's what you want. A lot more sand than I expected. You ever watch Magic Ranger? It's not really an unlikable Magic Ranger, but it makes you feel better. Five for you, I could have you kits in like a week. No money down, cash when you get your job, you know. Okay, McFly is not short on excuses apparently. If you don't have helmets in your kitchen, in your living room, your bedroom, like, do you really have a space issue? Like, I think you're just making it up at this point. I mean, there's helmets in like every room of our house. Except my daughter's room. It's the only room. Alright, that should be okay for the 320. I'm gonna stick my wife here. Her Twitch isn't working. Or she just wants to see this beautiful $1,000 smile. I got spot putty all over my phone. Alright, just look at that. I don't know if we could get ghost tonight. I'm trying, friends. I think we don't have to clean up tonight. So that's a plus. So, let me see what the wife wants to do for dinner here. Got figured out. I did get all these, all the Z crosses, I think all but like one. Supports off. This looks like an LED light behind it. That looks cool. I don't know. I think I might get some translucent green. This wasn't. This is just green. Over silver. On the back, like McFly likes it. That sounded sexual. That's not what I... You know what I mean. You know what I mean. Took a look at those eyes. Just since it's with red, should be good to go. I'm pretty sure they're red. 99% sure they're red. Where'd the other one go? Where did you go? There it is. I did use diamond dust in the back. I didn't use... I don't understand. So you want silver on the inner eye and then tint on the outer eye. Is that? These don't have to be see-through. So we're gonna tint them. My wife back here. Gonna make her call if she wants to get foxes. I just wanted to go to the keg, but you know, whatever. Whatever. Still gotta do the rest of the 400 and the 600 on Red Fox's back. Oh, man, I really want to get that ghost done too. It's already almost 8. Yikes, everybody, yikes! How's everyone's Saturday going though? We having fun? Having a mediocre time at least. Like, I can't actually have a great time. At least mediocre. I can handle mediocre.
I'd like the poster child for mediocrity.
Just how beat glued turned out. Clear and sexy. So we'll finish this tomorrow.
100%.
You know what, I really want to get into shoot 'em ups. Some shmups, you know?
Tyron, what's that mean?
She says my turn to call. I don't have my card and stuff out here, so it makes it difficult. Oh. Hold on, I'll be right back. Stay here. Thank you. All right. Yeah, that checks out. All right. Sorry, I guess my son had an accident. I gotta go clean some stuff. So, I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out. I apologize. I'll be in Discord. Have a wonderful evening.